I have one Mr. PS Vita Reviews here. I've got a video today of Damascus Gear Operation Tokyo for the PlayStation Vita. Let's get into it. So here's my mech. Put some a gun on there and a sword and whatnot. So you can also edit your mech like I did, with all different types of body parts. So your head, your body, your arm, your legs, shoulders, right weapon, left weapon, and I guess your back. I don't have anything on my back at the moment. So, yeah. Very early in. I've only completed, I think, 2 missions. Okay, I lied. 3 missions. So let's do the next one. Let's do it. That didn't take long for us to get more talking. Aw, yeah. Oh, wrong button. Where are you going? Whatever. There's the music. I was wondering why I was so quiet. Easy as pie. Ah. So if you're getting low on health, you can actually hit left trigger to heal yourself. Bam. Healed myself. Yeah. Oh. Looks like I found it. Did I just get annihilated in one hit? Nope. Almost. Why would you lock me in the thing with this? Ow. Glad I got away from that. Yeah! Whew. That was intense. I did it! Well, alright. Well, all right. We did it. It got a little hairy towards the end. But yeah, this is Damascus Gear Operation Tokyo. If you'd like to check it out, it is on the store now, so go pick it up. And I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and please remember to like and subscribe. Take care.
Ooh, look at all these. Wow, dear God! Oh, dear Lord! I'm in a bad area. Oh! Run away! Ow! Where's my health at?